She was a virgin bride to be, and one night as she lay quietly, the Spirit of the Lord overshadowed her and said that you'll conceive a child that sin cannot defile. And she said, be it unto me according to thy word. 'Cause she kept these things and pondered them deep within her heart. She of Calvary, and in this time of darkness we have come.
I love the Lord, don't you?
Receive the vindicated word that we all have heard, and I can see it be in you and me, because we've kept these things and pondered them deep within our hearts. We've dealt with this word when he said that something new was going to start.
We're hearing a fresh word today.
Yeah. Now with this word,
desires to depart. I couldn't do it anyway. He wouldn't let me go.